right, here we go. This is the Rodriguez Jazz Vocal Ensemble. Give a round of applause. This first chart we're going to do is a song called Erase Me, and we have multiple soloists, so I'll let Ashlyn go ahead and announce everybody who has a solo, because I will not screw it up.
The soloists on this chart are Jasmine Amadi, Ashton Miller, Rowan, and Brooklyn.
Seeing You, and it's an acapella chart, and yeah, they're gonna do it on their own. Here we go. On piano, Brenden, Lowe. On set in the back, Mr. Vincent Pitzulo. On bass, Mr. Daniel Peckham. So we'll have Trevor, actually it's going to go Gabby, actually guys, let's go there.
Okay.
And then, as well as Brenden has one. So here we go.
Thank you.
Actually, we commissioned this year from a gentleman named Kerry Marsh. He's a jazz vocal arranger and artist. And this is a chart by Chris Cornell. You might know it better as like Soundgarden or something like that. This is called Black Hole Sun. Oh. This is going to feature Well, you tell everybody, because I know there's a duet, right?
Sophia,
Vallejos Coleman, is the first soloist, and then who's doing the duet?
Gabby and Gina.
And Ashlyn Miller.
Oh,
okay.
I forgot my number. Brian, is there any more we can get up top, or no, or are we getting close? Okay. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming out and enjoying the Fairfield-Suisun Unified School District Jazz Festival. I want to thank all of my colleagues. I want to thank Brian Spelman for running the sound tonight. And yeah. Just to hear me, we're getting here in a split second to go ahead and record all this, which will be up on Yee Visuals in the next couple of days. And thank you to all the band members who made this happen. Everybody have a great night. And if you're a parent of a Rodriguez student, we'll see you in a little bit. We're going to clean this up. Thank you so much.